This video is all about your National Tree LED tree. Keep watching. When you open the box, you'll see the QR code printed on the box, or it'll be on a little card inserted into the box. Your standard 7.5 foot tree will come in 3 different sections. Each of them will have a pole protector for storage and shipping, a folding stand with an eye bolt to tighten your tree.
Also included are instructions.
If you have a replaceable bulb, see right here where you can flip the latch up, take the bulb out, included in your box will be a replacement bulb and a hinge pin. If you have a non-replaceable bulb, see how they're all connected. Do not take the bulb out of these. In your box, you'll have a hinge pin. Your LED tree will come with a transformer to plug into the wall. If you have a dual color LED tree, it will include the foot pedal as well as the transformer. The foot pedal is what you will step on to change the functions of your dual color tree. Also note, on the first section, you will also have the item number and UPC code listed on your tree, so you always know what kind you want. One horse, open sleigh. I love those J-I-N-G-L-E. Your standard 7.5 foot tree will come in 3 sections. When you first take them out of the box, they will each have pole protectors. The bottom section will always be a crimped base. This is to show it goes into the stand. The middle section will always be round. And the top section of your tree will be square. Unless you have a power connect tree, then the square will be round. First, open the stand. Then look for the section with the crimped bottom. Take off the pole protector and put the crimped pole into the stand. Then tighten the eye bolt on the tree stand to secure the tree. Untie the plastic string around the tree and let the branches fall. Now you can start shaping the bottom section. Be sure to watch our other video on how to shape a tree. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Make sure you get all the branches. You can do this row by row to ensure that you don't miss any. O'er the fields
we go. Each section will need to be plugged in together. This is your male-female connector on your dual-color LED. Simply put it together and twist it like so. Fluff it back up, and you're done.
Once finished, you're ready for section 2. You'll see the section has a circular bottom. Insert this pole into the bottom tree section. Untie the plastic string holding the branches together and repeat the shaping process. Again, you can do this row by row to make it easier. Now you're ready for the top section. To make it easier, you may want to shape this before you connect it to the rest of your tree. Side note, if you have a tree taller than 7.5 feet, you might have more than 3 sections. Once you've put it completely together, take a step back and give it a once-over. Look for any missed branches you might need to be shaped or adjusted.
A little time, a little patience, a little shaping, and it's done. Sorry. You can never always be finished. You can never be finished. You could be sitting on your couch and be like, I got it. Like, just like now. Okay. See? Now it's done.
A lot of people ask, how do you get the tree back in the box? It's not easy. You gotta smoosh it and hug it and get it in there. And you can. Or you could just buy a tree bag. Make your life easier. You're welcome. Hope that helps. For more tips and tricks, go to our website, nationaltree.com, and follow us on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and TikTok.
What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song.